Hi, my name's Kelly Pierce, and I have a hair loss disease called alopecia areata. Many people have been asking me, what is this hair tattoo thing that I've just done? Well, it's called SMP. Hair tattooing, exactly. It's medically known as scalp micropigmentation, and it provides an excellent hair loss solution for both men and women that actually mirrors the look of natural hair. Even if you suffer from a skin disorder, alopecia, pattern baldness, an accident maybe, scarring from surgery, or thinning hair, Brandwood Clinic's hair tattooing procedure copies the appearance of natural, closely shaved hair follicles. It provides the illusion of density to a thinning head of hair or full hair coverage to a completely bald head. If this is the answer that you've been looking for and are keen to learn more, then visit Brandwood Clinic in Cape Town or their website,